Right now, hours after police asked for the public's help finding a bank robbery suspect, he is now behind bars. 38-year-old Barry English of Nashua is accused of robbing Passumpsic Bank in Newport this morning and then leading police on a chase. He was stopped in Plymouth and taken into custody. Police say he passed a note to a bank teller demanding large bills and made threats about a gun, but never showed one. Newport police are thanking everyone who sent in tips.